how to create that vertigo effect using the Ziyin Smooth 4. Some call it the Inception effect, but the official name is called the Vertigo effect, where the subject stays stationary while the background grows bigger or shrinks smaller. I didn't create any Vertigo effect tutorial because it was very frustrating until I discovered this method. Want to follow along? Let's go! In this demonstration, I'll be using my GoPro Hero 7 Black as the main actor or the main subject. And for this effect to be effective, we need the distant background. That means the background needs to be far away. The main subject will also need to be near you because we will be moving back and forth. Now let's activate ZY Play app and connect it with the Smooth 4. Ensure that the Bluetooth is on. To find out how to operate the Ziyin Smooth 4, feel free to look at my tutorials in the links below. Frame the subject in the center of the screen because that's where the autofocus is. Then switch the Smooth 4 to lock mode. Press the menu button on the Smooth 4 and scroll to the camera icon if you are not there yet. Press enter and scroll to vertigo mode. And press enter again. You will now see the add waypoint menu options. Scroll down to WT or zoom control, click enter, then scroll right to zoom in maximum, hit enter, then scroll upwards to the add button, click enter, and then scroll down again to WT zoom control, click enter, this time scroll left to maximum zoom out, click enter, again scroll up to the add button and click enter. And now for the final step. This is the step that makes the vertigo effect easier. If you like this video, click the thumbs up and share this video with your friends. And if you haven't done so, subscribe. Now for the last time, go down again to the WT zoom control. Click enter, zoom in all the way, scroll till it's maximum zoomed in, hit enter. Now this time we don't add, this time we go down to the timing and change the duration time to 3 seconds. And scroll down till you see the start button and click enter. Once you hit start, move forward slowly, keeping the subject as much as possible at the same size on the screen. Watch the timer. When you're almost reaching the end, stop at the end and hold still for another 3 seconds. That wasn't easy, but with practice, you'll get better and better. As you can see, mine is still a little bit shaky. I had to do this like 5 times to get it right. I'm sure you know the playback. Just hit the thumbnail here till you see a gallery and select the latest video to playback. Check out the links below for more of my Ziyin Smooth 4 smartphone gimbal tutorials. This is Adrian Lee from VideoLane.com. See you in the next one.